Pork works really well with apple and sage, and this is such an easy recipe. Season the chops, then brown them on both sides. Transfer them to an oven-proof dish. Put a little butter in the frying pan and add in some apple slices, honey, lemon juice, ginger and sage. Allow to cook for a minute or two, then spoon this mixture over the chops. Cover and bake for 20 minutes. Serve a colcannon or champ and roasted carrots and parsnips.